In this question, we're told that a patient's height is measured to be 5 feet 9 inches, and we're asked to find the patient's height in meters. Now, before we convert to meters, we want to convert our feet plus inches into just inches so that we can then convert into metric and get the desired units. So first we're going to take 5 feet and 9 inches, and that is equivalent to 5 times 12, because there are 12 inches per foot, plus 9. And that will give us 5 times 12 is 60, and 60 plus 9 is 69. So the patient is 69 inches in height. Now we then need to convert the inches into centimeters, and so to do that, we need our unit conversion. 1 inch is equal to 2.54 centimeters. So we'll multiply our 69 inches times 2.54 centimeters per 1 inch. The inches will cancel, and we multiply 69 times 2.54 centimeters. So 2.54 times 69. 9 times 4 is 36. 9 times 5 is 45, plus 3 is 48. 9 times 2 is 18, plus 4 is 22. 6 times 4 is 24. 6 times 5 is 30, plus 2 is 32. 6 times 2 is 12, plus 3 is 15. And so we'll add these up, and that gives us 175.26 centimeters. Now we're asked for the patient's height in meters, so to convert from centimeters to meters, we need another conversion factor. There are 100 centimeters per meter, so we'll multiply the number of centimeters times 1 meter per 100 centimeters. The centimeters will cancel, and what we have is 175.26 times 1 meter divided by 100. So to divide by 100, all we're going to do is we're going to move our decimal point 2 places to the left, because there are 2 zeros. So this is going to be equal to 1.7526 meters.